Oh, well, minus Fox Ryan. Look at Emmett Fox. And today is 3/28/2017. The 15 years to this day when Kingdom Hearts 1 came out in 2002. And just think about that. This game has been around for 15 years already since its first installation. And just think back. Where were you 15 years ago? I was in the second grade and didn't know how to read.
When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please. Oh, baby, don't go. Something. Probably should have looked up some lyrics. But then again, that's no fun.